Now let us draw isometric of hexagon in different planes. First of all, draw the rectangle around this polygon. The sides of rectangle should touch all the vertices. Let us name these points by some letters: A, B, C, D. Let us name these all vertices by numbers: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. To draw isometric of hexagon, first of all, we have to draw isometric of this ABCD rectangle. It will be parallelogram in isometric view. So, first draw horizontal line. Take one point on this. Draw line at 30 degree angle. Then draw a vertical line. So this angle is 30 degree. If you take this point as B, then let us transfer this side BC along vertical line. So this point is C, and let's transfer side AB along 30 degree line. So this point is A. Draw line passing through a vertical line. Set drafter to this 30 degree line. Then draw line parallel to this. This point is D. In this way, we have constructed isometric of this rectangle ABCD as a parallelogram ABCD. After this, let us transfer all the vertices of hexagon. This point is 1. So these two distances will be same. Therefore, this is vertex number 4. These four distances will be same. Therefore, let us mark these four vertices. Vertex number 2. Vertex number 3. Vertex number 6. And vertex number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now join all these vertices in a correct sequence. We get isometric of hexagon. In this way, we have constructed isometric of hexagon in one plane. We may call this as a front plane or side plane. Now let us draw isometric of hexagon in two more planes. If we take this point as A, then draw line at 30 degrees. Then we get isometric of hexagon in top plane. These two angles are 30 degree. Vertex number 30 degree. In this way, we have drawn isometric of hexagon in all three planes, front, side and top plane. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share.